I will say this. Let's say hypothetically they do a sequel for this game and they do early access again. I'm gonna tell you right now, 100% if they did that, I would wait until the game is finished before I played it. I might try it like when it launches just to see if they changed anything. There is no way I'm doing the 2.5 year early access thing.